Hello everybody, today I have for you a palette review and I will talk about the Smashbox On The Rocks Photo Op Eyeshadow Palette. So it comes in a really cute box like that. It instantly drew my attention when I was in the Mariano store, and this comes with 12 photo op shades, and I have tried the photo op eyeshadows from Smashbox in the box. I think they are really, really good texture and quality, and I like the size of this palette. I think it's really portable, and just seeing in the box the beautiful jewel tone shades and the whole On The Rocks jewels theme, I thought that this is a palette that it's right up my alley. And after trying it up a bit and using it, I also have it on for my makeup today together with a few more single shadows. But you can see here the beautiful green, the bit of the purple in the corner, and a few of the other colors. So I wanted to talk to you about this and swatch it, because I have shown this to you to my latest haul, and I told you that I actually think that this is one of the best palettes that I have seen in the Christmas collections from different brands. And many of you asked me more about it and told me that it looks really nice. So when you open it, it comes like that, very beautiful and a bit holographic. And you open it inside, it has quite a good size mirror, and it has the 12 shadows here, and in the middle there is this jewel thing, and it has a plastic cover where all the names of the eyeshadows are written. I just have thrown away mine, and I never like this kind of plastic covers. They always fall down, and I just really, really hate them and just throw them away the first possibility I have to do it. And it also comes with a small leaflet like that, and it's called Get the Looks, and it has all the names of the shadows here also, so you don't need the plastic one. And then it has three possible looks, and from the other side it has it in French. At first I thought it was six looks, but they are the same, as I noticed afterwards with a careful eye. And it gives you some possible combinations: midnight, soiree, emerald smoke, gold rush, and they are quite different combinations of color. So if you want to have some ideas on how to use this palette, it gives you quite a lot of ideas about it. So I will now start swatching you the shades. And I will start with the same numbering that it is in the leaflet. So I will start with this beautiful black shade down below, and this is called Black Top. This is a black shimmery shade with quite a lot of glitter. Actually, my hand looks very glittery because I was swatching something else before that I took it off, but the glitter remained. But you can see that it's a nice black with a tons of shimmer and glitter. Next is Coronation. Coronation is this beautiful cool toned purple, very pigmented, amazing pigmentation with this beautiful gold shimmer in it. And then you have Nutmeg. This is this goldy bronzy shade that it looks really satin. The pigmentation is really crazy. This is very buttery. I really love this shade for the holidays. And number four, it's Opus, and this is a satiny, almost matte highlighting shade. This is a kind of a beige pinky shade that you can see here that I really, really, really like, and it's very discreet. I have just put it down here, down of the purple, and you can barely see it. I really like it just to give a pop of color, and I think it's a really good addition, and I really like the fact that the highlighting shades are not so shimmery. Continue with number 5. This is the other highlighting shade in the palette, and this is a bit of a more yellow toned highlight. You can see here, this is completely matte, and this is a very beautiful shade. I actually like, as I said, the fact that since it has, this is very, very buttery. I don't know if I can build it up. I have not really blended so that you can see the shade, but this is really your skin color, and it's really nice for all the details. Today I have used a more luminous highlighting shade in combination. I used one from Kiko that I have so that I can brighten up my inner corners, but I have used it with together with this one, with vanilla, and I think it's a very beautiful one. Next I have Chianti, such a beautiful shade. You can see I have used Chianti in the outer corners of my eyes. I mix it a bit with the purple one, the coronation one. It's this deep burgundy shade. It also has such a rich shade. It has a lot of shimmer in it. And it is purple shimmer. I love this. This is one of my favorites, I have to admit. And another favorite of mine is Sapphires. And is this, I'm sorry for the mirror, it's quite a big mirror, and as I said, it even stays, so it's usually there. It's a perfect mirror for traveling. Sapphires is this blue. I have not used it in makeup yet. I'm so excited because look how beautiful this shade is, and they look very bright, and when you swatch them, this is such a rich color. That would be so beautiful for a smoky eye. And next is number 8, Confectionette. This I have not even swatched yet, as I see. It is a kind of brownish gold shade. It has a light gold effect on the skin, so it's not as dark and bronzy as Nutmeg. You can see it here. It gives a tons of shine, which is very, very, very beautiful. These were the next 4 shades, and going to the last 4, I have a very interesting shade that it's called Mist. Mist, it's a silvery purpley shade. It is this one right here. This palette is really reflective. It's very, very difficult to show in a video. And I like this also as a highlighting shade. If you mix it with vanilla, and you can, I think you can even use that as a face highlighter at some point. Not everywhere, but it looks so nice on the skin. And number 10 is Bourbon. So it's a rich brown shade, also with a lot of gold shimmer in. So beautiful. And of course, next shade is my favorite one. We have a green one and a gray one. We have these two that I will now swatch for you. And the green one, it's similar like Sapphires. They have a lot of shimmer, and they don't have glitter chunks in it. So this is called Midnight Emerald. I'm wearing it in my lower lash line. This is one of the most beautiful greens I have seen. So nice, but not very difficult because it has this smoky effect. You can see how beautiful it looks. I love shades like that for my lower lash line. I think they're just amazing. And Obsidian is the silvery gray one that has a lot of glitter in it. It is quite dark. It is a gunmetal-y gray, very pigmented too. So you have quite a big selection of shades. You have a lot of highlighting shades. While you look the palette, I think this is quite interesting because you have your jewel tones in these corners, you have these highlighting shades, 2 more matte ones and 2 more shimmery ones in the inner square, and then in these four corners you have some classic looks and some classic shades, your black, your brown, your gray, your bronzy, and you can do so many combinations. This palette has so much color, and then it's also a very neutral palette because it has so many classic shades. I'm actually really, really in love with it. The quality of the shades is amazing. They stay put. I only have used them with a primer, but I use all my shades with a primer. The quantity is 1.25 grams each, which is really good for a palette. The price of this palette is really good. I don't remember exactly how much it was, but I will put it down below, and I will have the link of the Marion outside. I am actually really, really in love with it, and I definitely think that if you want to use a Smashbox product and you are able to reach a place where they sell Smashbox, I think you should definitely check this one out. But unfortunately, I know that not everyone is easily able to reach a Smashbox counter, and I know that in many countries Smashbox is not available, and especially I know that because I'm from Greece, you all know that, and I know that in Greece these are not available. So this is the reason that I decided, instead of just showing you this palette and really raving about this, to get also one for you. So this is yours, this is mine, this is the one I swatched. This is a closed one, a new one that I picked up for you. So this is a video review and a giveaway video. I realized that it's quite long since I had a video giveaway on my channel, and with this gift I want to say thank you for watching my videos, for leaving all these beautiful comments, for interacting with me on YouTube, on Twitter, on Facebook, on Instagram. You're really a very, very beautiful group of people that I love filming videos for you and interacting with you. And the last few months, it's been 2 years that I'm doing YouTube videos. I'm over 3,000 subscribers. It's been more than 4 years that I have my blog, and many of you also follow me on Blogloving and on the blog and leave me beautiful comments there. And I wanted to give something back to you, and I really wanted to find a product that I would be very excited about, and this palette is one of these things. I will not make this video longer for the rules. This giveaway will be open until middle of December approximately. I will have the details all down below, and how you can enter and how you can win extra entries. So if you just want to enter having a YouTube account and following me and leaving a comment, it will be enough. But if you want to win some extra entries, I will have all the details down below, how you can do that on Facebook and on Blogloving and everything. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for being in my company for all this time, and keeping up with my long videos. And I really hope that you will enjoy this palette, and I really hope that after the holidays I will come back with a new giveaway quite soon. And that is for now. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. And we will talk very soon during the week with our classic videos in English every Wednesday. Bye bye!